of all my day. I bid farewell to old Kentucky. Where I was born.